One of the highlights of the Polytech journey has been understanding truly how vulnerable our human bodies are. And yet we don't think about it. We don't take into consideration that what must go into our body must be something of quality. And I've been overwhelmed with the attention to detail at Polytech. My name is Antonia Mariconda. I'm a health and beauty writer. I'm also the founder of a safety in beauty campaign. My objective is to empower women to make safer, better informed choices when it comes to their health and their body with cosmetic interventions. As a mother, as a campaigner, as a human being, we probably owe our body the biggest responsibility we have in life. We don't really realise just how important a breast implant is. We all think that it's just part of the procedure. One thing I've learnt about Polytech is everybody who works for the company is extremely passionate about what they do and they are very dedicated. It's not just a business, it's a family. And at the core of the philosophy is this family, is quality, attention to detail, and you as a consumer. It is your body, it is your choice, because actually life is your journey.